एमएससी मैथमेटिक्स एंट्रेंस सिलेक्शन को पे डॉक्टर फिर हम लोग हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एमबीएस गवर्नमेंट आर्ट्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज महबूबनगर। सो स्टेटमेंट ऑल द मैथमेटिक्स और इंटेलेक्चुअल कंक्लूजन स्टेटमेंट ऑल मैथमेटिशियंस और इंटेलेक्चुअल्स कंक्लूजन राजू इज नॉट मैथमेटिशियन सो इज नॉट एन इंटेलेक्चुअल। So we know that only all mathematicians are intellectual, but we don't know about the non-mathematicians are intellectual or not. That's why, so Raju is not mathematician, so he is not intellectual. I thought that this statement is also not correct. All intellectuals are mathematicians. We know that only all mathematicians are intellectual. But I don't know about the converse, right? In all intellectual, maybe may not be mathematician, right? So that means I don't know about this statement. Right? This statement also not correct. My answers are A, first one, only one is correct, only two is correct, both one and two are correct. D, neither one nor two are correct. So that means answer D, neither one nor two is correct. For any natural number, n, the sum nc1, 2 into nc2, 3 into nc3 plus dash dash n into ncn equal to dash. I can simply substitute n equal to 1, then what happen n equal to 1? nc1. nc1 nothing but only 1. You can substitute here also. 1 into 2 power of 1 equal to 2. So it not equal to, a is not correct. You can verify that n equal to 1. N equal to 1 substitute B, N equal to 1 here, 1 into 2 power 1 minus 1 that equal to 2 power 0, 2 power 0 into 1 equal to 1. So here 1 that equal to 1 we will get here, also 1. You can verify here also. N equal to 1 here, 1 into 2 to power 1 plus 1 equal to 2 to square 4. Oh, that means A and C is not correct, B is correct. I will go N equal to, N equal to 2, 2C1 plus 2 into 2c2. So 2c2 nothing but 1, 2 into 1 equal to 1, 2c1 equal to 2 plus 2 equal to 4. This value is 4. So if we can write here 2 into 2 to 2 square. So that means you have to verify only b only, not can 2 into 2 power of 2 minus 1 that equal to 2 power 1 minus equal to how much? 2 minus 1 equal to 2 into 2 equal to 4. So that means this equal to this. So therefore answer is B. Let f r minus singleton 0 to r be defined as f of x equal to mod x. Then which of the following statement? Right? We know that the function mod x is continuous. Yeah, my r to r is also continuous, but r minus singleton 0 to r is also, it is continuous. F is continuous, so and differentiable. F is continuous, but not differentiable. F is differentiable, but discontinuous. F is discontinuous. So, F is discontinuous, discontinuous, C and D are wrong answers. We have to verify that F is continuous, both are there. We have to discuss about the differentiability. We know that f r to r is not continuous, the function f of r is differentiable. You can take the left limit, you will get to minus 1, or right limit will get to plus 1. So that means this function is not differentiable. So therefore option is f is continuous but not differentiable is right answer. Let to an comma bn be convergent sequence converging to l comma m respectively if we define cn equal to an plus m if n is odd, bn plus l if n is even, then which of the following is correct? If define cn equal like this, so you can simply that if apply limit here, lim an equal to lim of an plus m if n is odd, lim of bn plus l if n is even. Lim of an equal to what we know? L, that is l plus m if n is odd. lim of bn equal to what we know, m lim of bn plus r equal to m plus l, so if n is even. In the both case what we get, lim of cn equal to l plus m for all n belongs to n. That means lim of cn equal to, we know that l plus m. So from using this, which of the following is correct, we have to verify. Cn is a Cauchy sequence which is not convergence. That means already we know that every convergent sequence is Cauchy sequence. So it is convergent, it is Cauchy sequence, but Cauchy sequence which is not convergent. The answer is wrong. It is Cauchy sequence, so it is also convergent. That means answer A is wrong. It is bounded but not convergent. It is convergent. We know that every convergent sequence is bounded. It is bounded but not convergent is wrong. So that means it is convergent sequence. B also wrong. Cn is convergent sequence and convergent to L plus M. So Cn is a convergent sequence convergent to L plus M. So this is right answer. C is right answer. Cn has two convergent subsequences. That means we may write infinite subsequences which is convergent to L plus M, but only two of them are wrong. That means our answer is Cn has a is a convergence to L plus M. Okay. So answer is C. Let G be a group and A comma B belongs to G. A power 17 equal to B power 17 and A power 30 equal to B power 30. Then which are the following three? So if prime power of R equal to same and other number A power 30 equal to same. So A power 30 and A power 17 equal to B power 17 and B power 30. That means in both cases, for what values say the group satisfies, here you are prime number, here not prime number. If this kind of situation happen, then must be A and B are equal. That means A equal to B is right answer. So rest of the are not wrong answer, right? So if A equal to B only, then this, if it happen, then A equal to B only. Okay. Okay. Otherwise, you can substitute that A power 17 equal to both the cases. Alright. Here you can substitute A power minus 17. A power minus 70 that equal to, we will get similar, both are same. Let f bar comma pi b vector valued and scalar valued function, f bar is vector valued function, pi b a scalar valued function on R3 respectively, then which are the following statements? We know that all the curl grad phi equal to 0, this is the right answer, is your right statement, curl grad phi equal to 0. How it is means, you can write curl grad phi equal to color del cross grad phi. Grad phi nothing but I dou pi by dou x plus j dou pi dou y plus k dou pi by dou z. You can do color grad phi equal to I j k dou pi by dou x dou pi by dou by dou x dou pi dou y dou y dou z. I can write here third column, third row dou pi by dou x dou pi by dou y dou pi by dou z. So you can do, we'll get answer will be 0. That means color grad phi is the answer. The number of points in the plane equidistant from P minus 1 comma 0, Q 1 comma 0 or 0 comma 1 is this. So what we have to verify, you can draw the map, right? So this is x axis, so y axis, this is x axis. You can draw a point on the xy plane. So where is minus 1 comma, minus 1 is the minus 1 comma 0 on the negative x axis. So distance from 0 to origin is minus 1 and q 1 comma 0 is right side and r 0 comma 1 is up. Okay, we have to find the number of points in the plane equidistant from this. That means how many points is there from origin to, it is look like triangle. So from distance from origin to this is 1, this is 1, this is 1. So equidistance from point is only singleton 0. That means origin is the only point which is equidistant from all this point. That means number of points is 1. Answer is B. The number of subgroups of Z10 is. So subgroups, the number of subgroups Z10 only, right? N equal to Z10 as 2 into 5. That means 2 power of 1 into 5 power of 1. The number of subgroups is tau of n. Tau of n equal to what means? 1 plus alpha 1 plus 1 plus alpha 2. alpha 1 equal to 1, alpha 2 equal to 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1 into 1 plus 1, 2 into 2 equal to 4 only. That means answer is 4. D is the answer. Other way, the factors of 10. What is the factors of 10? 1, 2, 5 and 10. So these are the only factors of 10. Therefore, subgroups are generator 1, generator 2, generator 5, generator 0. Okay. So these are the only four subgroups. Therefore, answer is D. The number of non-trivial homomorphism from the cyclic group Z14 to a group of order 17. So non-trivial homomorphism nothing but except identity, we have the non-trivial homomorphism. Here, right side we have seven elements. One homomorphism is trivial homomorphism, that is identity. Except identity, how many homomorphisms are there? Rest of 6. So that means the number of non-trivial homomorphism from cyclic group Z14 to a group of order 7 is 6. So we can write number of subgroup of homomorphism of cyclic group ZM2 or subgroup of order M nothing but M minus 1. M equals 7, that equal to 6. Answer is 6. 10. Let x equal to 0, 1, comma y equal to 2, comma 7, z equal to 0, 2, 4. Which of the ordinate is the structure? So that means by observing this, we make sense, or at me we will get one structure. If I take this with respect to dot, it is a group. We can take that additional modulo 2. Additional modulo 2, it is a group. So if I take this is multiplication modulo, additional modulo 6. Additional modulo 6, it is a group. When come to here, it is not a form a group from any operation. So that means so this is not structure. That means only x comma z. Answer is only x comma z admit the group. So thank you for watching this.